a renowned painting visual artist of our city and state, Shri M. N. Subramanya ji with us. I welcome him to the board. Also, we have on the vocals Kumari T. S. Shri Vidya with us. I welcome you to the SIC. And Shri Shashank M. is with us on tabla today. We welcome you, Shashank, for the program. I am skilled to be a dancer, he is skilled to be a painter, she is skilled to be a musician, and he is skilled to be a percussionist. What we are going to do today is to take some same theme that is known as Anika, and the representation for you will be Anika. Anika means percussion. So sing the theme and represent it through percussion, represent it through song, represent it through dance, and represent it through painting. So finally, probably in after each item, I would ask you, and you all can share what did you actually find the correct.